And we got Heat number two in the semifinals, lanes four and five, Wooten. This is going to be close between Dace and Ote, actually. Dace and Ote were neck and neck, shoulder to shoulder. Couldn't tell who had the lean at the finish line. We'll wait and see some official results here in a second. And Kiana Ote, 7-67, will get the win. Oh, a tie. Jayla Dace. 7-67 for both Ote and Dace. Jacobson, 7.95. Constable, 7.98.
Oh, Kasasha Frazier, tie for fourth, 7.98. Sixth place, Laura Wooten at 8.01. Emma Nicholson, 8.03. Emma Goring.